Today I'd like to introduce this five-star recruit as a sixth grader. He's 5'6", 100 pounds. He can one rep the bar, squat, he can put fives on each side. It's unbelievable. One heck of a shooter, too. Show him what you got.
Okay. That's one.
Oh. Sorry, boys. Oh, boy, can he shoot.
Hey, okay, show him you can dunk. Go down.
Without my glasses?
I need to see more. I need to see more.
I got you. I need my glasses.
That was wet. That was wet. Show him, coach. Start with the right, finish with the left. That's what my always coach told me. My always coach. Yep. You're not getting picked. Nice catch. Shoot it from there. Show them the range.
Rip.
Good pass, coach.
She goes, I miss your face, but you just sit in the basement and do it.
I know. I don't know if it's just with Katie and or if I'm not cool with both of them.
Or else he'll kill me.
Which one of your moms is gonna kill you?
All four of them.
Today, my star athlete's gonna show you his crossover ability and his passing ability. You're in for a show.
Why are you always so close, John?
Shut up.
Don't talk to me that way. You are my reporter.
All right,
Hey, don't pass me.
All right. It's been a great day of practice. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Pro. NBA. Probably me and Curry. Probably lighten things up.
Yeah, next Anthony Bennett.
I'm professional. Probably the new Michael Jordan.
Look at those lips.
Give me the ball. Let me pull up.
Only thing you're pulling up on is McDonald's.